Hello everyone, Snowmew is back, and here's the deal. We fought this guy once before. It didn't work out the way we had hoped, so we leveled a bit. And by a bit, I mean a lot. Because I think I was seriously underleveled, so we're gonna try again. Are we ready? I think we're ready. I don't know. Let's find out. It's him. I'm ready. Squee! Yes, it is. It is I, Yo-Kai Chapman, Squidless McCracken. I must say, I'm surprised that a human child made it this far. You must be squinting about Yo-Kai and humans being friends. Okay, I think we went through this last time. Selfish, funny, puns, and stuff. We're here to kick your butt. You're not the sucker I think I am. Alright. Don't breathe your gross black smokeness on me. Alright, this is me ready to go. I don't think we had evolved yokai last time. So we have a couple evolved yokai. And we have a couple fused yokai. And we have a legendary yokai. Because we filled up that page in our book to get one. Now. Are we ready? I think we'll start here. We will start here and see what happens. Okay. So if I remember from last time, he does this whole squid thing. Oh, you're already loafing. And puts his tentacles down. And he's charging a giant beam. And we have to get rid of the tentacles and hit him in the face so he doesn't totally annihilate our team. But I'm not sure if it takes damage or time to get him into that stage. So I'm curious. We're going to see what happens if we get our Shogunyan to attack his face. Okay, this is doing much less damage than the last time we were here, so I'm very grateful. Alright. That did decent damage. Like, a hand is already gone. So that's good. That's good. We're still gonna wait on this ultimate, though. Shogunyan is so cute, and I learned this thing where if people attack... Wait, I want somebody to attack, and then I'll turn him around. Oh, I rotated them. Tentaclecast is my new healer on this side of things. Sweet, hand down. Alright, don't be a little butt face about this. You attack with your hair now? Who attacks with their hair? Alright, that was a crit. Tentaclecast. Ah, that was better than I expected. I expected like 7 damage. Yeah, speed up people, I hear something. Great. Not needed at the moment, but great. Shogunyan is so cute, I can't get over it. Okay, people are healed. I'm waiting for him to do his crazy attack. And then we'll get Wall Kappa's evolution out here. I might just do that now. Because now we have a boost. And you start loafing! Oh geez, I think he's fine. Tentaclecast will heal him. The numbers, they're so much better than the last time! Okay. He's almost at half health and he doesn't seem like he's gonna do a thing. Stop loafing. I back. I also like how when yokai evolved... Oh! Okay, he healed his hands. So maybe he didn't do it because he had his hands hurt. So let's just do this. But yes, when yokai evolve, you can actually re-nickname them if you think. If you so desire. If you think you want to. Not sure what I wanted to say. Missed. I also equipped everybody with stuff. I was super prepared. I have a bunch of healing items. Alright, hand down. Next hand. Komain is also really cute. I want a stuffy of Komain. Punch him! Or Komain? I don't know how to say it. Oh, he like successfully got inspirited. We should maybe do a thing. And by a thing, I mean a Sultimate. Because his defense is down. That's fine. Burn him! Hand down? Hand down. Next, I guess? We still have one up, I think. Okay, good. We're good. We're making progress. We're doing a thing. Octo Snake attacks space. He's at, like, a third health left. That's not nice. I want more little floaty balls float by. Alright, so you're restored. That's fine. We need you guys out again. Let's get Happy Air in here. I also think I had a dream with Happy Air in it. That was odd. Fill up those soul meters! Hit them! Alright. Hit him again! Hit him again! Do something! Perfect. Oh. Coming just stacked twice. Great. Oh, great. He purified himself. I can't get... Can I get it? Yes, I can. Also, they start attacking and you can move them away. Not sure if that's some kind of bonus or something, but proved kind of useful. Great. So I think we have this in the bag. Big ol' scary tentacle face. Not so scary anymore. Except Takome, because he's a scaredy cat. And gets the final blow! Good! Oh, I was super nervous going into this fight. The past 2 days, I've been training. And it paid off. That's a lot of experience points. Mega Exorb? Holy goodness. Why did you have to get involved? You're the one who couldn't just leave the human world to the humans, and the yokai world doesn't belong to one single entity. Certainly not you. It just wouldn't be good for our reputation. Squee-hee-hee, you may have beaten me here, but I'll come back. And I'll wrap my tentacles around both worlds. They will be mine, just you wait. You take your tentacles with you, or just leave them. That's cool too. Not as long as I'm around. What a buffoon. Anyway, it's been quite a long journey. I guess you could call it that. We kept the peace of the human world, and we're practically heroes. I can return to my butler's life with 3 meals a day and a strong nap. I feel like the luckiest yokai in the entire world. Speaking of which, let's get back there. I'm with you. We should probably check in with Lucas first thing. Oh yeah, I forgot he was waiting for us at school. Great, going to school. In the summer. Cool. Well, great. Story time. Hi. Yeah. Why are you so slurpy and weird, Mr. Mirror Man? Marappa was in my party for a while. He wasn't as cool as I thought he was gonna be. All right. Return? Yes! Elevator! Human realm. Cool. Here we go. Going up. I like her hair... horns? Her hairdo? Enjoy. Alright, I am determined to finish this. Here and now. I sense it. I sense the end is close. The end is near. Our journey. Okay. Let's see if we have a warp point at school, because I don't know if we do. It's relatively close, I think. Where's the school? Oh, it's up there. Okay, just kidding. I'm gonna run. No, I'm not that cool. We're gonna stairs it up. And then pass out. And then stairs. I just want to ride my bike down the stairs. Is that really too much to ask? Do bunny hops down the stairs. Or something. Alright. Yes. Cool, we made it. He's just hanging out front. I don't remember if it was day or night when we went in there. The first time. Zoe, I'm glad you're safe. I couldn't shake this awful feeling. Not only are things not finished, but something bad is going to happen. No, what? Really? Here we go. Whisper, are you okay? I don't know. I hope so. I'm feeling a very strong aura. Oh, it's Kiwi! Really? You haven't noticed yet? You really are hopeless. While you were out, McCracken's cronies came to break the seals. Now Springdale's basically one giant yokai power plant. Oh no! You're back! Yes, once again I awake from my sleep! Again! No, I say! No, 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 no! The seals have broken and my power surges. This world will soon be ours. You shall be my first snack. Here we go. Yep, we're ready. Punch him in the face. Happy Air punched him in the face. I'm proud of him. Focus, Jun. Don't lick my yokai. Alright, show me your eyeball. No? Where's your eyeball? This dude seriously needs... Okay. Okay, no eyeball. Go over here. We're gonna get this speed boost going here. Ooh! Eyeball? Eyeball. And now we're going for the kill! Probably won't do all that much damage. Doing extra damage! Hit him! Hit him! I want this one. Alright. Are we gonna have to fight all of the bosses again? It's not that great to use ultimates, actually, because it only does damage to the one eyeball. Single attacks are so much better. Most of my yokai actually focus on multi-attacks. Or the fact that their ultimate's so strong. Though this is working out pretty well. Also, running around with giant speakers like this seems like it would make you a badass. Oh, are you starting loafing? I hear it. Was that moving faster than normal? Focus. Hit him. Do it. Hit him. I'm just gonna leave that other one closed, right? I mean, he only has one eyeball, I think. Spirit up. We're gonna actually, cause I know you have a single attack. I know you're not all that great. No, you're gonna close up your face. Well, extra damage to over there. So then, okay, and now. Oh no! Oh no! I don't have any more ultimates up. Cancel his ultimate. Make him pay. That did nothing. Here we go. Okay, that wasn't actually that bad. Okay, we're gonna spread out the healing, is what's gonna happen. Did incinerate actually hit? Gosh, your defense is so high when you're close. Okay. Yes, no, no, yes. Then we're gonna stay here, right? Oh, effects help faded. Now he's faster. And now you're extra faster. And now you're afraid. Stop being so afraid. It's fine. I feel like you guys aren't doing as much damage as you probably could, because you need to maybe open more eyeballs. Nobody can attack. You are almost ready. Let's get you ready. Yep. And then this way. I feel like it'll also be a lot of work to juggle an eyeball between your three mouths. Okay, you're open. So, you guys are next. Oh, stop whimpering. Okay, fine. Hit the eyeball. Come in. Now we're gonna hit everybody. And hopefully, by opening everything, your defense is dropped. Possibly? We'll find out. It was okay. It still only did damage to one because you only have one eyeball. But you know. Actually, we're gonna pull you back out because Tattle Casts, Sultimate, can cancel stuff. In theory, cancel enemy Sultimates. I also can't tell if she hits with her speaker or tosses it and then whacks them. Guarding with them instead. Waterfall. Alright. I'm glad my level is where it's at. Okay, now you close again. Fine. But we have some people up. Venokt! Octosneak! Stab, stab, stab. So I saw some misses in there. That was not great, mister. Also, Apak still says wah when he attacks. That wasn't very nice. Let's get some heals out. Constant healing, go go! Apia is so happy. Smiles! Okay, you're all healing. Punch him. Did he just open his eye because he felt like it? I didn't know they did that. Alright, it still does damage normal, so the other ones we don't need to open. Their Sultimates need to go. Because I want to use them! I think you're ready. Epak, are you ready yet? Somebody... Perfect. Trace. I'm good at that. And by good, I mean I figured out a way that I can get almost every character pretty good. Don't close! Alright, we're fine. Stab with my water saber! Since the new Star Wars is coming out soon, Apak channeling his inner Star Wars fan. Please don't close. Please don't- Oh! The other one's fire breath. The eyeball doesn't fire breath. Alright. We did it. Next! I seriously think we're gonna have to run around town and actually fight all of these. All of these dudes! Okay. More levels? 9,000 experience points! Oh my gosh. Perfect. I still haven't used a book. Whoops. Okay, we did it. Go back. How did you beat me a second time? No matter this aura, Master McCracken shall return. Dude, you're creepy and slimy. Get out of here. Blah, blah. Venokt! Your kin from the depths of the yokai world are on their way here. And if Salamander can return, then it's likely McCracken can do the same. I sense a dark aura looming over the entire city. I don't like it. Kraken is trying to tap energy from the city's aura.
What? Whisperer, what do? We should, obviously, we should.
There's only one thing for us to do. Let's close the yokai elevator. Like, really fast, like 10 minutes ago.
Oh my gosh.
That's a bold decision. Would you be okay with that? If you did that, we would no longer be able to remain in the human world.
What do you mean?
Think of the yokai elevator as a gate between the two worlds. If you close the gate, the two worlds were never connected at all. Doing so would send all of the yokai back to their own world.
Aww.
Yokai are pouring into the human world as we speak. The humans may not have noticed yet, but they will in due time. I can't. It's the only option. We have to do it. That kind of can-do attitude is why I'm proud to be your butler. Okay, Snowy, it's time to remake Screamnail's seals. But this time, they need to be much stronger than ever before. And to do that, we'll have to make the cherry blossoms bloom.
Why the cherry blossoms?
Why not? I should have just the thing for a situation like this. Time to make trees pretty? Sprinkle a bit of the powder on a cherry blossom and it will bloom. Now we need to find a way to somehow stem the flow of yokai. Could you two be any more hopeless? Like, is it possible? You're lucky. I like this realm. I wouldn't be helping humans otherwise.
Okay, bye. You go create those new seals. I'll stop yokai in the tracks. You're on my party. You need to stick with me. Snowy, good luck. I also noticed there's a cherry blossom seal as the mascot of my school? Hey, man. Hey, thing.
Impasse! Look at these humans. They have no idea what they're about to take them over. Their carefree, peaceful attitudes are about to reach an impossible!
Friend of Snowy is a friend of what's that, too?
Like the way you think, let's protect the human world together.
It would be impossible for you to protect anything after Arkashu.
Alright, more battles. Time to fight. Everybody's going down. Ready? Go.
Are you already loafing?
Oh my goodness. Stop with the loafing. They look like they're wearing rock dresses. I could get into that fashion. How much health do they have? Oh, he's dead. No, don't. No, hit him and then get this. Might as well use it. He's probably dead, actually. Slice, slice and dice. Snap, snap, snap. Perfect. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Go, we did it. Experience? Okay. These guys give decent experience. On par of what I was training with.
Impossible, but how? Impossible, 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 and impossible. It's impossible that I lost.
Ooh. What's that could help?
Where am I? What am I doing?
What's that? Now on guard. Perfect. Okay, tree looming. I want to touch it. That's not... Okay, I guess you hit the tree.
There. Did you see that? That tree just all of a sudden burst into bloom.
Oh my god, Eddie. Climate change does not explain how that happened. What's going on?
I don't know, but it's awfully pretty.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that. What are you nerds doing at school at night? Tree bloomed! Tree bloomed! This area is now safely sealed. Let's move on to the next one. That's not that hard. Alright. No, we can't catch... Oh gosh, his mom is... Oh, everyone is out. Okay. There's a bunch of yokai out too.
Which one's closer? I don't know which one's closer.
That one's closer! I found it! No? Maybe? Yes. Hello?
There's no way we're gonna let you take over.
Yeah, really, just look at you, you struggle. The die has been cast. Resistance shall only make it worse. This world is ours, and we will destroy any humans or yokai in our way. Just try it. You'll have to get through me first. Looks like we might be some use here, Snowy. Let's beat that yokai and return peace to Springdale.
Alright. I'll punch him in the eyeballs. Or dice. Or both. Rollins. Fight. Okay. Poor Shogunyan just shows up and decides to start loafing. Ooh. I guess they're guarding. Darn it. Yep. Yeah, hit that one. He's a jerk. Go that way. I like how he guards with one eye open. Ah! Tattle cast! Stop. Please heal. Please heal.
Please heal.
Happy air. Happy air, start guarding. Happy air, stop guarding. Thank you.
These guys hit like trucks.
Okay. There you go. You've got all the heals now. Uh-oh. He got snake eyes. HP, he's a healer? I don't believe that. Punch him more better. Oh, she hits him with the other speaker. Why not hit him with both speakers? Perfect. We did it. Level up. Oh, soul's been up. Even better.
It was all for you, Lord McCracken. Okay, Snowy, let's make these cherry blossoms bloom.
Boop. Do a thing. Sparkle, sparkle. Oh, Cubie's doing stuff too. Perfect.
My, my, it seems they're working quite hard over there. But it's not as though they could fail now that they've got my help.
How self-centered and impressed are you?
Zeal is the start. Hey, Snowy, we're all right behind you.
Good to have friends. Well, this seems to be okay. Let's get going.
Next. Up the hill. Alright. Choo choo. Excuse me. I guess I'm riding a bike on a sidewalk now.
No, there were stairs. Cursed stairs.
Are these all of the seals? This can't be all of the seals. That's water, not a path.
I can ride up those stairs just fine.
I can't go across water though. Hey, where's this dude? Hi, dude.
Bruh. Bruh. Thin the power now. No dude alive can stop me.
No dude alive, you say? How about a lady then?
Well, that's kinda alive. You standing up to me with that bony body of yours?
Oh, you better believe it, Sunny Boy.
Don't worry, when this world's ours, we'll take care of the both of you.
I'm afraid we'll have to decline that offer. Let's just finish this, shall we? Ha! Fighting time!
Bruh. Bruh.
Alright, your guys' turn. Ready, go. Oh good, Komasan dodged it. Or Komain.
Komani.
Octosnake! Stab! Bite! Face! Oh, it was a crit! I do like how it slows down when it crits. Snore! Oh gosh, these guys have so much health! Okay. Punch him. Revenge! Oh gosh. Please don't punch him in the face, just use your skills! There's a car! I never noticed there was a car in the background. Oh man, you guys are rough. Here we go. Do that. Alright, punch him. Oh my gosh. Of course you get smacked. Don't get smacked. Good job. When you get smacked. Get that ultimate back. Perfect. Your turn. Ooh. You should heal. Saddlecast, you should heal. Okay. Ooh, no. Nope. That was terrible. Let's not be terrible. Not terrible. Just kidding. He's totally didn't need any sort of assaultment there. Just waterfall him in the face. 420 double burger. Best day. All right. Head. I actually meant it. I said we'd take care of you. Blah. I'm sure you did. Just leave the human world to the humans. So you dealt with that nuisance quite well. I'm impressed. Alright, let's get the seal. Blah. Fairy dust, fairy dust, fairy dust. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. And suddenly trees are pretty again. Hey, it's date. Also out at night. Hey! Cherry blossoms? What was that? Blooming just a minute ago? Question mark? Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. We did it! Cherry blossoms and bloom, Snowy! Now, that's a solid seal if I ever saw one. Next! Where are we going? There's a huge yokai running away toward Mount Wildwood. Looks like McCracken just lost a lot of his strength thanks to our new seals. Now's our chance to drive him back to the yokai world for good. Let's get moving. Up, 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 up. Where are you? Okay, that's bye. I changed my mind. I didn't really care what you had to say. We're gonna talk to a Healy thing on the way up because I don't want something to jump out of me and catch me off guard because I think a handful of my Sultimates are down. I want to replenish those, and then we should be good. Alright. Travel time! Stairs. More stairs. More stairs. And more stairs. And now we're good. So we're gonna touch it. Touch it. No. Ah, we should save. We should save. We're gonna save. Perfect. Anything else? Nope, we're good. We're getting out of here. Bike. Okay. And now... Uh-oh. Oh, it's so pretty over here. Is the big tree blooming? Oh, it's McCracken himself. Oh, everybody's here. So, you made some new seals, Big Boop. You think that'll stop me? The aura that swims through here is all mine, just like your world. Your seals are nothing, you hear me? Nothing. Charging my laser! Oh, dude. Okay, why do you have things coming out of your nose? Squid, time for me to teach you what real power is. Let's see what you got. Bottom line is, you're not taking over anything. That's right. Why, you may as well just give up and go home right now. Nobody wants you here anyway. Ah, yokai agreeing with humans against me? I'm incredulous. Incredulous. I'll make you a deal. Join me and you can rule this world. How's that? A, you can't bargain with something you don't have. B, you can't bargain with something I have no interest in. You really are quite an awful negotiator, you know that? His eyeballs freak me out, just saying. C, we are actively choosing to live and coexist with humans. Yeah, I'm not gonna let a bully like you threaten Amy's realm. I'll protect Amy and Snowy, no matter what the cost. Nova-san, yeah, it's a bad thing to do bad things. You've all lost your pride. You let yourselves be tamed like little pets. I have nothing more to discuss with you. This world is mine. Now you shall feel the power that it rules both worlds and your souls. What does my soul have to do with this? Prepare yourselves. This will be all more satisfying if you put up a fight. Brah! Dude, your hands are now feet. Where are your feet? This is scary. This music is creepy. I guess we're gonna start with you guys. Okay, how much things do we have to hit? Probably a bunch of eyeballs.
Focus, Jan.
Careful. Alright, we've got a lot of things to hit? Okay, so tentacles are a thing, and then you hit him in the stomach.
Hit him in the tummy!
And now hit him in the mouth! Oh, this timing worked out so well. Maybe? Hit him in the mouth! Oh, don't look! Yep, rip. Okay, time to purify everyone. Here we go. Oh no, now they're not gonna be able to see. Okay, they're fine. They're fine, they're fine, they're fine, they're fine. This music! Oh my gosh! It's over here. Okay, we're fine. Do attack. Hit him. Hit him, 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 hit him. Don't feel dizzy! Don't feel dizzy! Don't look! Oh, confusion. Confusion is awful. I really don't want that to hit anybody else. Okay, it's fine. There's the thing. I wanna hit it. I wanna hit it! It's fine. More money. That's not what I wanted. Hit him in the tentacles again. Okay. Ah! What the heck? Oh, that's not good. I can't purify people who are out! No! You should be fine. I don't know what they have, though. I totally missed it. Purify that. Okay, squee-hee-hee. Defense way down. Okay, let's get them out of there. You guys go. At least we'll, like... Oh no, his defense is just down. Where's my stylus? Get out. Okay, dap. And then... Pop, pop, pop. Hit him in the mouth! Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Tracing accurately out the window. Hit him. Okay, this will hit him a bunch. That's okay. That's okay. Don't feel dizzy. No. Can I just do that? Yeah, they're already up back, so it's fine. Other people can be attacking while they get totally body rocked. Though it missed one of them. The Noct dodged it successfully. Going in for some close action. No, we're gonna wait. Punch him in the tentacle nose. Punch him in the booger tentacle. Uh-oh. All good. Oh, whatever. Like, we tried. Don't inspire his nose tentacles. Maybe I should sultimate. No, it's fine. Whoa, wait, really? Oh. Yonk. Go Chine Yan. Let's get Komain back out there. He still has a tentacle open, so or up. But I'm not sure that really matters. Where was that? Okay, I broke it. Alright, Ant-Pack. No. Oh, it was them. Okay, it's okay, guys. No, what is happening? Why are you a different color? Why are you lightning inking? I don't understand. Apac needs heals. I'm gonna heal him with something useful. Hit some tentacles. Okay, that one's gone. Tentafoon, no! Happy Air, help. Happy Air, help. Happy Air, do something. Thank you. Okay, he needs to just chill and not attack me for a while. Please and thank you. I don't know why you're a different color. Shogunyan going in for a close-up. Got some crits. Alright, now we gotta hit his tongue. No! Ready, go. Okay, Tidalcast needs to wake up again. No. Punch him good! Punch him good! I want Apac out there! Back out there! Blah blah blah! Oh no. Oh no! Happy Air can't heal. Stop attacking friends! Where is it? Where is it? Right in the middle. Alright, we're gonna get Happy Air back up there. And then we'll get the other healer back up. Oh, that was a crit on me. We need some heals. Thank you. I heard that. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. Alright, let's speed up this process. Put those things back in your nose. Nobody wants to see them. Alright. I love his little cape. Boo. Done. Alright. That didn't do as much as I hoped. Apac, do a thing. No! Hit it. Happy Air, heal Apac. Now! Squeaky-hee, that's awful. Okay, we need to make sure we have healers intact. Okay, we're doing edges because as long as the edges are clear, we might be okay. Oh, that damage though. The spinning purifying takes forever. And my arm gets tired. No! What is happening? Hit him! I want Tentacle's ultimate. I wanna interrupt whatever is happening. Oh, go faster! Squiddle end! Oh, we're fine. Okay. That was not as terrible bad as I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, get rid of those nose tentacles. We're gonna get some speed boost up in her. Punch him! You're Calamari! Okay, you know what? We're gonna give an item to Happy Air. So he can focus on somebody else. These don't heal as much as I thought they were gonna do. I should give away cheeseburgers! Okay, heals, fine, good. Waterfall his glowy beard. And now we're ready. Oh no, not again. Everyone's vaguely healed. Happy Air should heal himself. Or did he just heal Apac when I was doing his ultimate move? Yep. Oh, he attacks so fast! Okay, we're gonna distribute the healing. Healing needed. Oh, Tidalcast is hurt too, though. We need some heals, guys. Get a heal out, and then I'm going back to Happy Air. Tidalcast, get a heal out. Now. Okay. Okay. And then we're gonna feed a cheeseburger. Perfect. No. You guys go back here, and I'm ready to purify. Cool. Cool. Noseburger's gone. Okay. Glass gone. Squeaky, he is terrible. Ugh! Get out there. Alright. Maybe I should really inspire people who are touching other... Oh gosh, Apex, please don't attack a friend. Okay, Apex, get out of there. Apex, get out of there. I really hope that they can't inspire the boss. Ugh! Yeah, okay, that heal was needed. I gave Battlecast a defense item, so I'm glad that happened. Komain, it's fine. Komain, it's fine! Komain, it's not fine. Where's another burger? Let's give you this. Good. Oh! He's dead! I didn't even need to heal. You dropped your little orb, mister. I'm so proud of myself! Wow, those experience points! Wow! And money! Oh man. I don't believe it. How could I possibly lose? What a calamity! Please, are you quite through? Let's all experience your demise with a bit of self-respect. As a butler, I'm quite proud of all of us. Our cooperation was stellar. I don't regret a thing now. I feel kind of confident. It's like Lord Enma always said, the human world needs our friendship, not our control. To witness the strength of friendship is both inspiring and humbling. Whisper, that's beautiful. Why was I angry? Ah! Bye? Okay, good. Yay, where that at? So let me guess here. This isn't quite over, right? No, not yet. We have one final task. We have to close the yokai elevator. No! If we do that, then all of you would disappear too, and if that happens, what's the point of fighting McCracken? The yokai world is still in chaos, even though he's gone. Evil yokai will want to harness the chaos and bring it to the human world. The only way to stop that is to close that elevator. No, you can't! I won't do it. Every meeting leads to a parting, Snowy. It's a circle of life. Our goodbyes were fated since the moment we met at this very tree. I'm not ready. You'll be fine. It's time for me to perform my final duty as your butler. What is happening? What are you... Are you actually closing the elevator? I didn't...
This talisman will be just the thing we need to take care of the elevator. Now closed for business.
Did anything happen? Onions from here. Normal tree is normal.
Huh?
moment of revelation? Oh, it's pretty.
My yokai friends.
That's a big cloud.
Be back later.
More. School time?
Now I'm back to my everyday life. Back to normal. Huh?
Uh-oh. Hi.
So, it's back to normal, all right.
The end. Perfect. Well, thank you for watching, and I hope you stick around, and I will probably start a new game or continue one of my other series, but for now, I think Yo-Kai Watch has been finished, and I will play on the side and probably collect everybody, because that's what I'm gonna do. So, as my first completed series, played through the whole story, I want to thank everyone, and I will see you around, hopefully. Snowmew out.